7 million Americans go to their nearest emergency room each year with chest pain. Determining the origin of this chest pain can take anywhere from 8 hours to 3 days to even weeks.
Argo.io is a digital diagnostic startup that uses the most commonly administered cardiac test, the electrocardiogram, to detect problems with your heart more quickly, more accurately, and at a fraction of the cost.
We pair artificial intelligence with this first test, and then we can quickly determine the origin of chest pain and tell the physician, hey, this patient has disease, you should watch out for them, or this patient might be having anxiety or something else. So my grandfather actually passed away from a chest pain misdiagnosis. And so that got me thinking, you know, if people are making these life and death decisions and they only have a couple of moments to think about what they're doing, then you should be able to provide them with as much information as possible to make sure that they're making the right decision for their patient.
Really migrating to Oracle made us feel less like a company or a customer and more like someone who Oracle was invested in and trying to make into a success to use their platform. Oracle for Startups has allowed us to rapidly iterate and experiment not only on our customer-facing interfaces, but also with the architectures and configurations for our deep learning models. The Oracle Startup Beat Portal allowed us to request help with migrating our object databases and configuring our REST API architecture. So as we deployed our cloud instances, getting the technical support we needed was always just one email away. Hard.io was recently recognized as a breakthrough device by the FDA. This breakthrough designation has only been awarded to roughly 300 devices and recognizes truly novel advancements in medical devices that treat or diagnose life-threatening conditions. As an ECG analysis software that's able to detect coronary artery disease based on just a 10-second ECG, we're able to detect this life-threatening condition in truly record-breaking time.
I don't think we could have done this without, you know, OCI or NVIDIA, mostly because our solution requires number crunching of millions and millions of data points. And on, you know, a CPU or a local computer that we have, that could take months or weeks of time. But with the GPU, we can shorten this down to maybe taking 8 weeks per training run. And if we have the 8 GPU set up like we do with V100s that OCI provides us, we can have 8 different experiments running at one time, one per GPU, so we can, you know, really speed up this entire process and uncover what hyperparameters work and what experimentation works and what doesn't more quickly than we would otherwise.
Our 5-year goal is to help each one of those 7 million Americans so that as soon as they come in, within the first 5 to 10 minutes of them being worried in that emergency department, they'll receive a Hard.io ECG analysis so that we can tell them that everything's going to be okay, that they get the correct level of care, and that the physician is there and knows exactly what's wrong with their heart.